I'm Shauna Shanning, an ecologist with the U.S. Forest Service Forest Inventory and Analysis Program, and I'm here with an introduction to FIA. The Forest Inventory and Analysis is often referred to as the nation's tree census. For nearly 80 years, we've collected, analyzed, and reported on data about our nation's forests. Our woods are an important part of the environment and people's jobs. An estimated 900,000 people work in the forest products industry. FIA data helps to understand whether our current practices are sustainable enough to support our forests well into the future. The data is also used for research on topics ranging from wildlife habitat to wildland fire danger. You might be watching this video because you got a letter or a phone call from an FIA crew asking to access your property to take some measurements. By giving them your permission, you can help ensure that we have an accurate report of the forest resources in the U.S. Why do we need to conduct forest inventories on your land? Well, inventory plots are randomly selected to assure that forest inventories are free of bias and truly represent forest conditions across the nation. Forest inventory does include lands administered by federal, state, and local governments. But most forested land in the U.S. is privately owned. If we only relied on inventories of public lands, the data would be far less accurate. As guests on your land, we keep your personal information confidential. We do nothing that would impact how you use or manage your land. We leave only a small marking, like this one, for future visits to the research plot. We also work efficiently and try to spend as little time as possible on your property. The information we collect gets compiled with the rest of the data from across the state, and it's used to generate summaries that are used by public and private audiences for a variety of reasons. However, we don't release any information specific to your land. It's important to us that you use and manage the land just as you would if there weren't a forest research plot on it, whether that means leaving the woods alone, or cutting trees for firewood, or even logging or building on the property. Forest inventories are conducted either by USDA Forest Service crews or, in some cases, by contractors. The crew will generally access your land by foot, and it typically takes just a few hours to collect the data that they need. A small percentage of the plots get a second visit shortly after the first for quality assurance reasons. We will make sure that we have your permission for that visit if it is necessary. By understanding the health and condition of our forests, we can all help ensure that our grandchildren and their grandchildren are able to use and enjoy America's forests into the future. And by allowing a forest inventory crew to access your land, you are helping create a more accurate picture of the nation's forest resources. For more information about the forest inventories, take a look at the website for the area that you live in. Maybe we'll see you out in the woods.